Dr. McNeil, they're close.
Red team, we're showing your position less than 100 meters from the signal. But there's no data suggesting any ancient civ development in that area.
I think they're up to something they just don't want us to know about. Some things never change around here.
There's some sort of chamber beyond this wall. Point, we need a charge here. Roger that, on my way. Okay, back it up. We're in. Someone didn't want this place to be found. Dr. McNeil, are you seeing this?
We have breached target and are now preparing to secure...
We're having trouble with your transmission. I need that stream brought back online now. Damn it! Can't see a thing.
Move slowly. Do you hear that sound?
What the hell is that?
Look at that.
Thank you. audio log from Marcus Tanner, team coordinator. We shouldn't be here. I don't think we... We've seen structures like this before represented in tablets supplied to Dr. McNeil. Why did the gate open? The amount of chaos and movement within is new to all of us. Our team leader didn't make it. He was pinned down by something. Best bet is to send the troops up and get the hell out of here.
Thank you.
recently discovered a tablet ready for translation. It's missing an important section known as the code. It's a type of cipher. We found the primitive years ago, but didn't understand how to use it until now. Artifact storage is not conducted without any Aeros labs. A tablet may be a key to understanding some of this. We're out.
Thank you. get too close. I'm not okay.
No, keep away.
Thank you.
containment formation.
Tablet fragment, it will confirm our belief that there is somehow a connection between what we're translating as hunters and the beacon that our excavation teams are searching for.
Thank you. Frankly, I don't know if our systems can handle too many more of these power surges. We're working with old equipment here. If I don't have the primitive soon, it'll be too late.
See? Told you he'd make it.
Speak of the devil. Your marine has the primitive.
Let's get the computer started on the translation.
Damn! Another surge.
Still there? Dr. Cloud, are you there?
It's working. It's all here. Amazing. Everything is right here. The invasion, the demons, it's all exactly the same as the ancient writings.
Dr. McNeil, our assumptions were correct. The artifact is a weapon of unbelievable power.
That explains Betruger's obsession with the ancient civilization.
Yes, but it looks like there's more to all of this than we had thought. The ancients write of three unstoppable beasts, horrific and powerful demons they called the Hunters. Apparently a reference to their protection of the artifact. I'll contact you when I know more.
Good luck. I'll be in the Phobos labs.
This is starting to make some sense. Not only is the artifact a source of great power, it's also a gateway. One-way portal from hell to our dimension. I need to gather more information here, but Dr. McNeil is an expert on the ancient civilization. You must get the artifact to her if we're going to understand how to destroy it. Take the key to the armory. We need some extra firepower.
Yeah.
bots around, but I've sent them into the tunnels. Remember, they're on the other side. Stay close to these bots if you want to live.
Thank you.
experimental teleporter near your position. I have the information from Dr. Cloud, and the only way to end this is to bring that teleporter online and transfer the Delta. The artifact can be destroyed by taking it over.
Thank you. Please select teleport destination. Path 1 selected.
Audio log for lab technician Bernard Fresco, dated 1-12-2147. As requested by the security division, I have changed the code for storage cabinet 042 to 714. I'm not sure why it's so important to change these damn codes every time the personnel arrive. It's not like... I've cleaned and stored all the equipment in preparation for the upcoming expedition. Hopefully, the next team will encounter what happened on the previous trip. Man, what a mess. It's no wonder there are fewer volunteers each time. I guess the extra pay just isn't worth it to some people. Admittedly, I'm extremely curious about the entire jump process and wonder what it would be like to join one of the teams. Hell, I'm a trying kid. Even if I was qualified, I'm not sure I'd have the balls to go through with it anyhow. Bernard Fresco, signing off.
Thank you.
so much I need to explain, but we don't have much time. The artifact is a gateway from hell, much like the one that Betruger opened with the teleporters in the Delta Labs. With the artifact, though, as long as it resides in our dimension, there's always the danger of it being awakened, and then another invasion. The ancients knew it, and now we know it. It must be returned to the source of its evil in order to be destroyed. They couldn't do it, so they locked it away and fought to their death. You can use the Delta teleporter to return the artifact to hell for good. I know this sounds crazy, but it's the only way. The important thing right now is getting the Phobos teleporter online. There are four core systems that must be shut down before I can reroute the power to the teleporter. Take this. You'll need it to get to the pumping station. Now go.
Killing everything!
I gotta get out of here!
I'm gonna try and take the maintenance tunnels to Mars City. The emergency back. Find this.
Warning, automated turret guns online. Attention, automated turret guns offline. Service bridge now operational.
Thank you.
grounded down. Rerouting. Good. Now take the Skytram to the reactor complex. You can access the last two systems from there.
Once you shut down life support, you'll have a limited amount of time to bring the teleporter online and transfer to Delta. We're on the right path. I'm more certain than ever that the trigger is somehow behind this. He's reaching out from the grave in one last desperate grasp of power. You need to end this.
Okay.
Auxiliary power available.
Selected.
Marine, welcome home.